clothes?
Yeah, she wore him? What were we looking at? That's her name?
Spot. Last couple of weeks, mom's had death on a tight leash.
Tight leash. She's a teenager. Even if she doesn't have a phone, she's still going to figure out how to get in touch with them. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. All right, Rollins.
You guys are wrong. Albert's being persecuted.
He's been listening to you, but Albert is a rapist.
Beth, he is a dangerous man. He's wanted in at least 6 assaults that we know of. Possibly more. So if you know where he is, you need to go to us.
How would I know?
Oh, so
we can try, for God's sake.
We know about the text. The sex thing, we've been through your phone.
I told you not to give it to them. It's in my name. I told you you could have started paying your own bills at any time.
Beth, he is the one who's at fault here. We just need you to help us.
Look at me. My puppy. That's private.
No, you know what that is?
That is, child pornography.
That's a felony. When you created it, you sent it so it can be your jail home.
What? You can't do that.
Actually, we can.
Mom?
Are you serious?